Excellent work on the plantation, gentlemen. We were able to analyze the contents of those packages. As you might have suspected, they were chock full of guns. We don't know who dropped them off, but we do know whom they were intended for. The troops you ran across are part of the paramilitary forces that we think are linked to the FDG, one of the parties standing a candidate for election. Publicly, they're all about vote against the puppets of the American imperialists, but disavowing violence. Privately, they seem to be a little more aggressive than that. We've gotten reports that bands of these thugs have been going up and down the countryside, intimidating people into not voting and making things unpleasant for supporters of the opposition parties. The good news is, we've also managed to locate what we think is one of their training bases. It's up in the hills of Pinar del Rio, which means that getting a lot of troops there isn't easy. That's why you're going in. Your mission is to locate and neutralize the training camp. Take out the guard towers that cover the approaches, then seize the camp itself. Be careful. The troops inside may not be fully trained yet, but recon images indicate that there are a lot of them.
Watchtowers fast. On our way.
Thank you.
Objective 1 completed.
Yes.
Objective failed.
Thank you.
Objective 3 completed.
Kill confirmed.
Objective 2 completed. Mission completed.